Well, a year ago, 6-year-old Aniya Allen was hit by a stray bullet and killed while sitting in her family's car. Charmaine Nero was there as friends and family gathered to demand justice and remember.
It's been exactly a year since 6-year-old Aniya Allen was shot and killed right here at this intersection at 36th and Penn in North Minneapolis. And today, the community, law enforcement, and her family came out to remember her life. Aniya was shot while riding in her parents' car at this intersection. Aniya was one of three kids shot in just a span of weeks in North Minneapolis last spring. Still no arrest in Anaya's case, but family and friends are pleading for justice for anyone who may have information that could lead to an arrest.
The community really does need to come together, because only us as a whole is going to be able to stop this foolishness. You know, somebody knows something.
Now, there is a $180,000 reward for any information leading to an arrest. If you know something, you are asked to reach out. Reporting in North Minneapolis, Charmaine Nero, KIR 11 News.